This Saturday on UFC Now, we'll talk about the career of Frankie the Answer Edgar.
I think Frankie's still getting better. I think him cutting down to 145, he's much more mature, wiser.
From his early days of getting cut from the tryouts of the Ultimate Fighter to earning a title shot against the greatest lightweight of all time.
When he was at his best, he really was unbeatable.
To a trilogy fight that was among the most thrilling battles ever.
There's so many highlights of his career. I think this really cemented his legend. Status.
Plus, our top five of the week is the top five rematches in the UFC.
I mean, back and forth battles, straights, left hooks, right hands, kicks, knees, and these dudes were scrapping till the end.
Which flag will you display when you fight in Monterey?
Ooh. Yeah, that's a tough one, man. Don't get haters against me.
Jorge put you on the spot today. All that and much, much more on UFC Now.